Remembrance! Remembrance! tests our fear. Through Jesus Christ, our Saviour. Amen. And so we turn to our first hymn, a hymn that reminds us that God is with us through all, in times of trouble and in times of good. O Lord, our help in ages past, our hope for years to come, our shelter from the stormy blast, and our eternal hope. Let's join and sing. We're going to keep up a fairly good pace. Let's join together and sing. Remember Ypres, Gallipoli, beaches. Remember Coventry, Dresden, Hiroshima, and the Burma Road. Remember Korea, the Falkland Islands, Northern Ireland, the Balkans, East Timor, Afghanistan, the Gulf. And remember too, all those places where our troops still serve. Remember the courage, the comradeship, the ingenuity, the spirit of working together for a common cause, the planning together for a better world that would come with peace. Remember the call to arms, the patriotic songs, the partings which were such sweet sorrow, the sound of the drum, the skirl of the pipe, the prayer that God would be on our side. Remember the carnage, the colossal horror of war. Remember the widows of 60 years and more, the men and women who never knew their fathers. Remember the love that was lost, the wisdom wasted, the minds that are still pained by memories. Remember the families bereft by recent wars and conflict. Remember this day, the children who will die while nation fights nation. And remember too, the one who asked us to remember. And so as we draw close to that 11 o'clock deadline, that time when the guns fell silent, when the war was ended, the war to end the wars which didn't, we remember those who never came back. Brian Marshall.
May she grow not old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
We will.
Thank you.
tomorrow we gave our today.
Thank you. Thank you.
we sing our second hymn, a hymn that tells us we commit ourselves to serve. But the second verse gives us a picture of what can be. I vow to be my companion or earthly things above. Entire and total the service of my special.
Thank you. Thank you. Fine, thanks. I'm cutting it fine, am I?